Delval Flow Controls is basically a valve manufacturing company. We manufacture flow control products, which are ball valves, butterfly valves, which are used in the chemical process industry, the oil and gas, power industry. My name is Arun Shirur. I am the managing director of Delval Flow Controls Private Limited. We are a global company oriented towards world-class quality, world-class manufacturing processes. On-time delivery is one of the major business challenges we have in our industry. Market is extremely competitive. And one is, of course, cost competitive and also delivery competitive. So even if your quotation is accepted by way of price, if your delivery doesn't fall within the expectations of the customer, you know, you don't get the order. Your top line can get affected. So to ensure that we get the order and also deliver on time, we have to invest in an integrated platform like an ERP.
And we wanted some software which can handle the complexities which we have in our workflow and business processes. That was the idea, you know, to commit ourselves to this kind of investment.
Previously, the software package which we have opted was developed from local sources, so which has many challenges, like some integrations issues, some reporting issues, some mobility problems. So that's why I thought of going for a scalable ERP. So I found that SAP the meeting all the requirements.
We initiated this SAP project in 2009-10. Now at that point in time, we evaluated a lot of partners, and Fujitsu was one of it. What we found different than Fujitsu was, that point in time was, you know, the quality of consultants which they have, the domain expertise which they have, and the professional approach, their entire presentation was good. So we went with Fujitsu at that point in time. After that, due to our own business constraints at that point in time and the relocation of the plant, we shelved that project, and then we thought of reviving it in 15-16. So when we thought of reviving it, because of our previous experience, the first name came to our mind was Fujitsu.
Fujitsu have a good track record of SAP implementation. As for my interaction with other vendors and Fujitsu, I found their consultants or their representatives were much knowledgeable than others. So that was the major criteria of mine to choose Fujitsu.
We had this goal in mind from day one, that we would be having a very strong ERP workflow management in place. We have our own subsidiary and company in the US where we will be implementing SAP shortly. So we would like to have people who have a global outlook in terms of the processes in other countries and so on and so forth. That's one of the major points where we looked at Fujitsu as an implementation partner.